Part 3, Short Hills. Sa Amerika po ito. Ito labang to. Hindi sa atin to. It has been stated that the good style cop may use any length of hill with equal success. This is false, however, in due to observance of game cop that has been produced by indiscriminate rosin and consequently without pick style. Short hills acts should be bred towards certain style. Where their weapons become more efficient, such cock fight with heads carried high, always in fighting and pushing hard. Striking with spar, over spar, crossing legs perfectly. They do not allow the other cocks to take a decided foothold, fighting insistently on the offensive. High flying is consequently dangerous, and the good cock lets the other get high and strike terrible shuffles on the instant or just previous to landing. Such cock, excuse me, where their antagonist down and hurt them badly in breast and base of neck, but as soon as possible, they jab short blows to the head and neck, instantly pushing and inviting again for next opportunity to land ahead, blow. Such cock do not resort to bill holds, but are clear leg fighters. They invite, punch, and push in a clinch until they get their opponent's guard down. Then like a flash, they strike on the head, and when the blows lands, an accurate cut of both the eyes, ears, or brain, and down the cock. Such cocks should be particularly good finishers, short jabbers, and flashy with their feet. High station cocks generally do not stand such fighting long unless extremely strong. Generally, they go down slow and drew forward. Barring orientals which are partially insensible around the breast and can absorb tremendous pounding. Long hills, ito is atin. As a slasher, require a very particular style of fighting. Generally, long hills require lots of wing work and acrobatic performance as the cock is required to pierce the body. As much the body punchers, they bring their cock down landing on heart or lungs. Attack from every point and cut into the stomach, breast, back and everywhere. They are not required to head fighters and most cocks. If not injured directly in the brain or through ear and eye, do not seem to care much about cuts in the pleasure region. But a few cuts with two or more inch steel through the ribs or abdomen will cause a cock to feel sick, and if rattled or cut near the heart, will pour in their tails and fail to come up properly without bill hold. Long hills do not require much leg power. Body punching, good wing work, sidestepping, and all the clever wits of the ring, they are the most spectacular fights that the witness through an adversary seldom is killed at once by a brain blow. A blow through the back into one of the chief nerve centers paralyzes an adversary and sends him down. If the heart cock manages to fail upon his feet, he may stagger only and become temporarily disabled, giving the other an opportunity to land some more deep cocks that will cause it to go to sleep. With the slashers, any amount of cutting proves easily fatal due to profuse bleeding, but the style of fighting is about the same. The first lucky blow which slasher should show the winner of one at once, as such a cut will usually nerve severe blood vessels, nerves, and muscles. The great fault with long healers not bred to the purpose is the key lack the ability to land the initial deep body cut, continue to give and receive punishment, and becoming weak drag the fight into countless beatings. Players are prone to get hurt, and their breast muscles lose the wings and drag the fights. That there were highly bred long healers in England a century or two ago, nobody will deny that has studied the history of famous British strain. Long heels required a very particular style, and shifty cocks with flashy speed and notable width. Excuse me. Their breeding is naturally difficult, and the greatest care should be exercised in selecting the mates of a run. Naked heels. Again, a different style together, power and mortal punch are paramount requisites. Any blow, cleanly landed, should be capable of at least breaking a bone. The trouble in that such strong cocks can take a lot of punishment before they realize that they are hurt. The eye should be active and nailed on opponent. Good judgment and is dispensable. No blow there go astray. We have witnessed a pair of Brazilians fighting that would have been a credit to the most cunning and safety man fighter. For a few minutes, both cocks outguessed each other and none could land. Suddenly, change of tactics, and one cock upon the other is a maddening rush. Day on, they go cool as before, until one is pained to pick a pulse movement when crushing come to the blows. In Europe and America, too little care has been bestowed of naked healers, and we believe to fully appreciate the performance of hybrid cocks, power, wind, and endurance, and quite an amount of speed and judgments are essential. Okay. Ang pagkakaiba po ng laban natin sa Amerika. Sa Amerika po kasi meron silang tinatawag na short heel. Ang tari ho noon ay 1 inch lang ang haba. Hindi ho gaya sa atin na dinidepende natin sa haba ng legs. Yun ang pagkakaiba. Saka ang laban ho sa kanila mga isang oras. Kasi nga ho yung kanila ay 1 inch lang yung haba ng tari. Hindi yung gaya sa atin. Depende sa paa kung ano haba. Hindi yung haba ng tari. Saka madali magkamatayin sa atin. Dalang atin nga ho may talim. Yung sa Amerika ho, ang pinakatalim lang, yung pinakatips, yung dulo, yun lang ho ang may talas. Kaya matagal ho laban sa kanila. Kaya iba-iba ho ang pagbibreed ng manok. Sa atin ho, ang kailangan sa atin, may style, angat. Kasi ano ho tayo eh, slasher type tayo. Madali mong pumatay sa atin ng manok sa itaas. Kaya ang pagbibreed natin, iba yung style ng mga Pilipino doon sa laban nila sa Amerika, na iba naman klase yung breed nila doon. Kasi nga kanila, tinatawag nila short heels, yung 1-inch knife. Hindi uuso doon yung isang liparan ni patay kagad. Nakakaganon din ho, pero birang-bira. Kaya ang manok doon, talagang patibayan ho doon. Kasi nga, naglalaban sila ng mga 1 oras. Ganun ho ang laban doon sa Amerika. Kasi nga, kanila ho, tinatawag nila yung gap. Yung tips, yung pinakadulo ng tari ang matalas doon. Pero ho, yung pinaka base, wala akong talim yun. Yun ho yung tinatawag nilang gap. Yung tinatawag nilang short heels na tinatawag. Yun ho, pagkakaiba ng Pilipino slasher type sa kanila ho sa short heels. O yun po ang katotohanan niyan. O maraming salamat po. Ito na naman po ako at bumalik ulit sa inyo. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Inuulit ko. Maraming salamat po. Sa ulitin po ulit.